When conservationists find young dead penguins, it's mostly down to inexperience and a lack of stamina. However, when they find dozens, including adults, they know it's because man is involved. These penguin carcasses laid out on the sand are just some of the 50 that were recently washed up on beaches in Brazil. It's believed that they were caught in fishing nets where they starved or suffocated before eventually being found washed up on the beach.